celebration, bitches. Grab a drink, grab a glass. After that, I grab your ass. Why you whacking on? Shine on. Wise y'all. Lying for. I never did this before. Stop that. What you want, some Patron? I got that. I mean, I promise y'all. You fine and all. And your girlfriend, she kinda raw. But she not like you. No, she not like you. Right now, I need you to mute all the monologue. All that talking is gone, give me your Tylenol. You put a nigga to sleep, I'm tired of y'all. Right now, the Louis Vuitton dime is signing off. But I just thought you should know. We hit the liquor store, got some Chris and some Mo, and we about to let it flow. Oh, 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 oh. Had some problems before, but see, we let them go. Got an ounce of that dro, and we about to let it blow. This is, it's a celebration, bitches. Grab a drink, grab a glass. After that, I grab your ass. See, you know my style, I'm very well. And I vowed that my child will be well endowed like his daddy. And tell him that your mama had a fatty. He looked up at me, said, Daddy, that's the reason why you had me. Yep, we was practicing till one day your ass bust through the packaging. You know what, though? You my favorite accident. So go ahead, pop some Cristal for my newborn child. Cause now, yeah, know what this is. It's a celebration, bitches. Grab a drink, grab a glass. After that, I grab your ass. But I just thought you should know. We hit the liquor store, got some Chris and some Mo, and we about to let it flow. Oh, 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 oh. Had some problems before, but see, we let them go. Got an ounce of that dro, and we about to let it flow.